is for you.
Oh, my God. Why are you calling me that?
Here comes Carmen.
I'm not going to help you. You're disgusting.
On 101.5.
You're an idiot.
Hello?
Are you the driver?
I'm a driver, yes.
Hi. I had a pickup scheduled for 20 minutes ago. Where are you?
Oh, I think you must have ordered somebody else. I haven't gotten a call in the last 20 minutes.
I scheduled a pickup for 20 minutes ago, okay?
I'll tell you what. I can drive to you now.
Okay.
No.
You're supposed to be here 20 minutes ago. I mean, come on now. Do you people not know how to read?
I know how to read when I get it and when I get an order on the phone and it shows up on my app.
On your what? On your ass? That's right. You write your appointments? Why are you...
An app is what's on the phone. It's what comes through on the iPhone that they gave us.
Yes.
And it tells us we have a ride that's been requested.
There are pictures on my phone of my ass. Yes.
I've got no pictures of your ass. I have no order in. You can try ordering again. I would say...
Ordering what again? No. What do you mean ordering again? I'm not going to order something again that hasn't come the first time, stupid.
Well, I'm not stupid.
Sorry. You're dumb.
Okay, well... I think we've talked enough. If you want to hire me, do it the right way.
Exactly.
Call the app.
Let's talk. Hello?
Hello.
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
No, we weren't disconnected.
I have to get to my Brazilian wax appointment.
I can't help you because it's not on my phone, and pick up people that have been called.
I know that you can't help me with my Brazilian wax. You're a driver, for God's sakes.
I'm not interested in your wax either. I'm afraid of what it might look like, to tell you the truth.
What it looks like now? It looks like I have Andrew Bynum in a leg lock.
I wish both of you luck.
No, not Andrew Luck. Andrew Bynum. My doesn't have huge teeth like Andrew Luck. Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Scottabin. Are you coming or not?
I'm not coming. Far from it.
Me neither. If I don't get this Brazilian wax, I got a date tonight.
I don't care, okay? I don't care about your Brazilian wax.
Oh, you like it all 70s down there?
Goodbye. What are you doing?
Running my fingers through my hair.
You are out of your mind, lady.
Hello? Stupid.
The running the fingers through the hair is so inappropriate.
Another Carmen call.
What?
Same time next hour.
Oh, okay.
With Lady Law in the morning.
So basically what I just told you.
Only on 101.5.